my God.
That's Jason Bourne.
Why would he come back now?
I volunteered because of a lie.
They said my father was killed by terrorists.
He wasn't killed by terrorists, was he?
Jason Bourne is implying
he has to be put down.
I know what you did.
The next bullet's in your head!
Finished with you, you'll no longer be yourself.
I remember everything.
Remembering everything doesn't mean you know everything.
Tell me.
You've just been hacked. Could be worse than Snowden.
Facial recognition got a hit.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
Why would he come back now?
There's a demonstration in front of the Greek Parliament building. I think she'll use it as cover.
They tracked you. We gotta move.
He's seen things. He knows things. What if he's not coming for us? What if it's something else?
I volunteered because of a lie. This is Jason Bourne.
I need to talk.
32 kills. People are safer because of what you did.
You're never gonna find any peace. Not till you admit to yourself who you really are.
Okay, so you're happy Matt Damon is back as Jason Bourne? I certainly am. Well, I've got some more on the movie for you. Matt Damon had stated numerous times that he would only return to the Bourne franchise to reprise his role as Jason Bourne if Paul Greengrass would return as the director on the project. Damon and Greengrass announced their return to the franchise in November 2014 for this new installment. Most people thought that this fifth installment would be called The Bourne Betrayal, as so far, all four movies have been going in the title order of Robert Ludlum's Bourne series books. And also, principal photography for the movie started in September 2015. And filming locations for the movie included Tenerife in the Canary Islands, London, Washington DC, and Las Vegas. So, do you think this Bourne movie is going to be a success now that Matt Damon is back? Let us know in the comments below, and remember to subscribe to keep up to date with all the latest releases.